Friends, as our worship time concludes, hear these words of benediction. Go forth in peace to live into Jesus' most joyful command, come to me. And may we follow him into a rest that bears fruit in justice, love, and peace for each of us and for all of us. Amen. Go in peace.